Tacoma police need your help to find a domestic violence suspect facing charges of arson, cyberstalking, and harassment. So take a good look at this picture. Michael Jarvis is his name. He's about 6 feet tall with brown hair. His right eye is missing. Authorities believe the 33-year-old set his girlfriend's home on fire while she was asleep inside the house last month. Police say Jarvis is a transient known to frequent the downtown Tacoma area as well as the Lincoln District.